Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. The most beautiful names of Allah. Allah al-Muhaymin, the Dominator. Assalamu alaikum, my dear little brothers and sisters. My name is Aisha, and today we will learn about Allah al-Muhaymin. Who is Allah al-Muhaymin? Who is our Rabb? Allah. What is our religion? Islam. Who is our Prophet? Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It is important to remember these three questions. Allah is our Rabb and He will never leave us. Islam is our religion and we are happy to be Muslims. We are happy to worship Allah, pray to Him and do good. And Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is our Prophet, and we should not forget this. If we forget this, then anyone can change us, and then we can forget who we are. Wherever we are, we have to always love Allah, worship Him and remember Him. And Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is our Prophet, and we do not forget Him. This gives us identity, and we do not want bad friends or anyone to change us. Sometimes in school we want to eat something, but our friends can pressure us to do what they want. We want friends to help us to do good, but we do not want to be influenced to do something wrong or what we don't want. Allah al-Muhaymin is the Dominator, and He knows everything about us. He knows where we go and who we are. He watches us all the time. Our parents cannot watch us all the time. Anything we do or think, Allah knows about it. So we should do what is good because He knows about us all the time. No one can watch us all the time except Allah, so we should not be afraid of anyone. Allah al-Muhaymin is able to provide us and fix us. He has full ability over us, so we should not be afraid that someone can harm us or that someone can benefit us. Allah al-Muhaymin never leaves us, and He is complete and perfect. No one can be more merciful than Allah. No one can be more kind than Allah. And no one can be more loving than Allah. Allah is Muhaymin over anyone with good qualities. Sometimes we go through situations where someone says, they know everything about us, but we should not be afraid because Allah is al-Muhaymin. Allah gives us peace and security. Sometimes we might be afraid someone might harm us or we might lose something, but Allah al-Muhaymin is above all. So we should not be afraid we will lose something or someone. Allah always provides us and protects us. So we should not be afraid of anyone. No one can harm us or benefit us except Allah. Allah is al-Muhaymin and there is no one above Him. Allah knows everything about us, so we should not be afraid of anyone. No one has qualities that can overpower us, because only Allah is al-Muhaymin. When we believe Allah is al-Muhaymin, what should we do? We always love Allah, and there is nothing that can overpower us or control us or make us afraid. Allah al-Muhaymin gives us strength and identity. We want to change for the better because Allah is al-Muhaymin. Something that should dominate us all the time is the Quran. The Quran is Muhaymin, and this means there are no words greater and better than the words of Allah, the Quran. We should always listen, learn, and live with the Quran. No words or news can upset us because the Quran is greater. This makes us happy and not scared. The name of Allah, Al-Muhaymin, makes us focus on what is important and not be scattered. The name of Allah, Al-Muhaymin, does not make us change for anyone, but change for Allah. We love Allah, Al-Muhaymin.